Hello all, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Microsoft Visual Studio Code. So let's dive into our video. So to download Microsoft Visual Studio Code, you need to go to your favorite browser and in address bar just simply search with Visual Studio Code space download and hit enter, and you will get this code.visualstudio.com. So you need to just simply click on download Visual Studio Code and it will going to redirect to the official site of Microsoft Visual Studio Code. So here if you scroll down, you can see that it is available for Windows operating system, then Ubuntu, and then macOS as well. So depending upon what operating system you are using, if you are using Mac, then you need to click proceed with this link. For Fedora or Red Hat, you need to proceed with this. For Ubuntu, you need to proceed with this, and for Windows, that is what I am using right now. So you need to click on this button. And what it will do is it will going to show you thanks for downloading Visual Studio, and it will going to start downloading our Visual Studio. So once our Visual Studio gets downloaded, you can just simply click on this installer, can minimize our download directory, and you can see this license agreement of Visual Studio. Just simply accept this license agreement and click on next, and this is our Visual Studio where going to be installed. So totally fine, click on next. They're going to create this Visual Studio code directory. Again, fine, click on next, and here it is asking whether you like to create a desktop shortcut icon. So if you check this, it's going to create a shortcut icon over here. Also, I'd also like to open with code action. So once you right click off any folder, it will going to show you whether you like to open with Visual Studio Code. Similarly, if you check this on our Windows Explorer directory, it will going to show the same. Another two is fine. Basically, you need to check everything, okay, and then just simply click on next. So see, it is ready to be installed now. You can just simply click on install, and it will going to start installing our Microsoft Visual Studio Code. And you can see that our Microsoft Visual Studio Code is rightly installed, and our launch Visual Studio code option is also checked. So you can just simply click on finish, and it will going to start launching our Visual Studio Code. And you can see our Visual Studio Code is rightly launched. So let us maximize it. So from here you can choose the theme, like currently dark theme is chosen. If you want to change with light, you can just simply click on light and it will going to change with light. Okay, I'm going to choose dark. Okay, and you can also browse more color themes from here. So you can do all those things. Okay, I'm not going to get into deep of this configuration. I'm going to show you a simple I'm going to show you how to create a simple HTML file and how to run that on our browser. So it is asking to give a file type, so let's give .html and hit enter, and you can see this create file window. So on our document directory, I'm going to create a new file naming it as index.html. And just simply click on create. So you can see our index.html file is rightly created. So here when you type HTML, you can see these tags. So here you need to click on HTML5. So once you click on that, you can see this template. So here let's change the title with hello world, and let in our body let's create a h1 tag, and here let's give hello all. Now just simply file and save this, and now let's go to the location where we have created the file, that is in document. You can see this file we have created. So just simply double click on the file and you can see the output. So in this way you can easily install Microsoft Visual Studio Code on a Windows operating system, and I have also shown you how you can easily create a simple HTML file and how to run that on our browser. So that's basically all about this video. Please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.